Welcome to KETV.com. Tyson Pearsall with a look at your big weather story for today. There still is the chance throughout the mid-morning hours into about the lunch hour as well for a little bit of everything. Not a lot of it, but we could see some showers and maybe some wet snow, windy conditions as well. And again, although this precipitation is a possibility, we just don't have much in the way of moisture to work with. And throughout the morning hours, at least that morning commute, just had too much dry air at the surface. So that light snow, it's a possibility around the lunch hour and shortly thereafter. But as we get towards noon, but especially 1, 2, 3 o'clock, winds really start to whip out of the northwest, a good 20 to 30 miles per hour. And overall, the weekend looks seasonable with temperatures close to average. A 50% chance for a little bit of rain and snow, 30 degrees. That should be the air temperature as we get a little bit closer towards 9 a.m. This will be very light in general. Really, the better chance for any accumulating snow for the morning hours is going to be well to the north of the Omaha Metro. At lunch, again, that chance for some wet snow mixing with rain showers. Not really expecting much of anything in the way of snow accumulation across the metro. 34 degrees at 12 o'clock. And also keep in mind windy conditions with rain and snow showers south and east of Omaha. It looks like our temperatures today will top out in the upper 30s. So here's 10 a.m. right here. As we continue to make our way through about 2, 3 o'clock, you can see that chance for some rain and snow lining up along I-80 and southward as well. That's mixed precipitation there. Otherwise, it looks like our snow chances and rain chances will exit east and southeastward by 7 p.m. Keep in mind, although no moisture, or I should say no precipitation here in the metro at 7, very windy conditions, northwest winds at 20 to 30 miles per hour. We stay windy overnight, but clear out into Saturday morning. Breezy and clear to partly cloudy for your Saturday afternoon. Again, your forecast today calls for 39 degrees. About a 50% chance for a few showers and also some light wet snow as well. That certainly can't be ruled out through the mid-morning and also into the early afternoon, shortly after the lunch hour. There's your wind speeds for the afternoon as well. Take a look at your 7-day forecast. You know, really not too bad. The weekend's okay. Mid-30s, pretty much what we expect for this time of year. But all of a sudden, we're right back into the mid to upper 40s for the beginning and middle parts of next week.